In this section, we looked at projects, a training video, an issue video, an entrepreneur pitch video, and a public service PSA announcement video. In the hardware, we looked at extension cords and how to stay safe, release forms, how to keep yourself safe legally, post-production, especially getting sound into your video after you've already filmed it when you have problems, and how to capture the desktop like a professional gamer does. Not so hard after all.